Brussels sprouts. What do you think?
No, we don't like them. What we've got here, some potato and some sprouts that I've grated up. It's dry because we've squeezed all the water out. All of this goes into a bowl with an egg yolk, some parsley, some creme fraiche.
Good mixing, yeah.
And now we're going to shape them.
Like Play-Doh, you make a ball of it.
So these take about 4 or 5 minutes on each side, so they get nice and crispy.
Is it good?
Yeah.
I'm going to try some.
Yeah, good job.
Yum, yum.